Welcome to the WBC Arena. The time is now as we get set for what should be an incredible matchup. I'm Todd Grisham. Next to me is Johnny Nelson.
Hi, Todd.
And here he is, Bud Terrence Crawford, the undisputed lightweight champion of the world. He also can crack at welterweight. One of the Sugar Ray.
This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. Fighting out of the red corner from Omaha, Nebraska, here is an acclaimed three-division champion of the world, Terrence Bud Crawford. Fighting out of the blue corner, presenting one of the all-time greats, the Hall of Fame legend of boxing, a five-division champion of the world, Sugar Ray Leonard.
A lot of trash talk between these two fighters. Now it's time to put up or shut up.
This is it. This is that place. This is that fight venue. This is the place where the action happens.
So they stare into each other's eyes one final time, touch gloves, and get prepared for battle. And there's the bell to start the round. You'd like to see more jabs. You can't make a mistake at this level and not expect to be punished for it. Just missed with that hook. Nice counter shot. These two have been going at it on social media, and now finally, they're about to go at it in the ring.
Situations like this, Todd, will either make or break a fighter, because the expectation from the thousands of the people here, of the millions of people around the world, people like you and I sat here expecting everything and anything can break a man or make a man.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
Every time they throw a shot, they get countered. Needs to put some combination work together. One punch is good, two punches better. What skill being displayed here between these two middleweights? How about that time counter shot? So much for boxing. This is a fight. Done with that counter shot. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Let's talk about Crawford in that last round. I promise you, all three judges here are going to give that round to you know who.
I seriously hope the judges kept their eye on this fight, because if they haven't, there's going to be absolute uproar.
Ring the bell, and here we go. They've got all the momentum on their side after that last round. Let's see what they do here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
If you're a counter puncher, then basically you do the counter attack. You let them get their punch off first, and then you answer in kind.
Reaction is second to none. It's the blink of an eye, and they're waiting for any little twitch you do. So you've got to fight a counter puncher smart.
Just misses with that jab. That hook won't score. Pretty close fight here in this round. This fighter embodies the cardinal rule of boxing: hit and don't get hit.
This is what makes outside fighters so good. Their footwork is second to none. It's as fast as their hands.
How about that time counter shot? You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. Not a lot of punch output. Thought there might be more action here. Perfect counter shot. No rest. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. Those counter punches have to hurt. Perfect counter lands. Talk about Crawford in that last round. Well, we know they've got the advantage so far, but how does this match get turned around?
Dominance, without a doubt, made it look so, so easy.
For an all-action slugfest. That round was complete domination. Let's see if we can shake things up here in this round.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round. Everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
Output. Thought there might be more action here. Gotta let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. Good counter punching. When are we gonna see a jab from these two? Well done with that counter shot. Can they figure out the combination to this safe?
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them. More than happy.
Well, you know, in this division, we're going to see a lot of combinations, a lot of counter-punching.
That power might be the do or die. That power might be the equalizer.
Respect for each other's punching power. Caught him. Good counter punching. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. Beautiful counter punch. Let's talk about Crawford in that last round. From this moment forward, he cannot afford to lose another round.
Every second, every minute of this fight is important. Every second, every minute of this round is important. You cannot afford to lose it.
For an all-action slugfest. So the fight will continue. How do they turn things around?
This is one of those situations. You've just been hurt. You've got to get out there again. Be smart. Be sharp. Don't be a fool. Don't get suckered in. Make him fight your fight. Hold him. Tie him up just until your head clears again and your legs come back again. Because if you don't, he's going to pop you off.
Johnny, it's still early on, but what do you think about what we're seeing so far?
Oh my goodness, that little Yorkshire Terriers, they're never gonna give up.
Just missed with that hook. You couldn't write a script like this. This is like Rocky versus Apollo. Back and forth they go, neither fighter willing to back down.
very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Here we go with the lightweights. Get ready to see some blazing hand speed and fancy footwork.
This can be so frustrating when you're in such a fast fighter that can throw three, four shot combinations before you've even let one off. That creates frustration, and that's when it gets hard.
Nice counter. Every time they throw a shot, they get countered. You can't throw out a lazy jab in this fight. You're gonna get knocked out. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Talk about Crawford in that last round. Pretty dominant round there. Let's see how they respond here in the next round.
As long as they don't get complacent, you think this is too easy. If they keep this same kind of pace up, they've got this fight.
Here's the bell to start the round. Last round, complete domination. Let's see what we have in store for us here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
Both men step back for just a moment. Big hook. Good thing it didn't land. Well, Johnny, you know, in the lightweight division, they've got fast hands, so get ready to see some lightning.
We remember, with a lighter weight, you're expecting at least 300 shots a round. They can let these shots go. They can move. They're fast. They're sharp. It's a hard night's work for the referee.
Way through the round, and there's not a lot separating these two. This is the kind of fight you expect from two world-class elite middleweights.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Nope, that jab not going to score. Missing with the hook. That jab won't score. This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go. Talk about Crawford in that last round. Well, it's no secret who has the advantage after that last round. Let's see what they have in store for us in the next one.
You can't leave it up to the judges. It's up to you as the fighter, and the cornerman's got to put a firecracker on that fighter. Get out there and get the job done.
Time winding down as we get set for another round. The They ring the bell, and here we go. Coming off that fantastic last round, let's see if he can keep his momentum going.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
We've seen in the past from this fighter, they don't get concerned when they lose some of the earlier rounds because they know they've got that power that can strike at any moment.
Middleweights are the best you can ever come across. Obviously, the glamour weight is a heavyweight, but the middleweight is the size of the average man or woman. When you get in there and you're letting the shots go, you've got power, you've got speed, you've got pace, you can stand, you can dance, you can do everything. We can look back in history. You know the amazing fights at middleweight are ridiculous. That is what writes our history books.
Nice counter shot. Uppercut does not score. There's a counter shot. Not a lot of punch output. Thought there would be some more action here. I know with lightweights, these guys are going to be lightning quick.
I've seen it so many times. One punch changes everything. I've seen guys winning hands down, but decide to showboat and show off them. Blam! It's over. So they've got to stay sharp. One punch changes everything.
Good counter punch. Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Nice counter shot. Talk about Crawford in that last round. After what we saw in that last round, it's pretty obvious who has the advantage here.
As long as they don't get complacent, you think this is too easy. If they keep this same kind of pace up, they've got this fight.
The referee calling for seconds out. Unfortunately, this fighter not going to get more time to heal up and get a breather. They ring the bell, and here we go. This fight has been very one-sided. What are we going to have in this round?
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
So far, the offense has been better than the defense. Miss with that jab. One punch could change everything in this battle. Well, Johnny, has anything surprised you here as we enter the final frames of this bout?
This could be really intimidating, Todd. If you know somebody's got the punch power, someone's got the speed, someone can take you out with a simple jab, it can be intimidating. Just depends on how confident you are as a fighter.
This has been a very competitive round between these two.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other because no one dare do anything out of turn.
A lot of punch output. Thought there might be more action here. Gotta let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Every time they throw a shot, they get countered. Let's talk about Crawford in that last round. That was almost a 10-8 round, complete dominance.
I seriously hope the judges kept their eye on this fight, because if they haven't, there's going to be absolute uproar.
The referee calling for seconds out as we get set to jump back in the action. And there's the bell to start the round. Coming off that great round, let's see if they can build on momentum here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
Nice counter. Men step back for just a moment. Well, Johnny, I know it's still early on, but have you been surprised by anything you've seen?
This is what you're gonna get. You're gonna get speed, good footwork. You're gonna get punches thrown from head to body. You can get a lot of toe to toe. When you got fighters at these weight division, they'll stand there. They don't need a ring. They need a phone box.
Not a lot of punch output. Thought there might be more action here. Halfway through the round, and man, these two are going at it.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. She's like a match made in heaven.
That hook was thrown with some bad intentions. See a jab from these two. Not a lot of punch output. Thought there would be some more action here. Just when you think they're going to have a lull in the action, this round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. Talk about Crawford in that last round. At this point, you gotta believe he can't win on the scorecards. Gonna need a knockout.
Wow, it's like two different leagues.
And that'll do it for the time between rounds as we get set to get back in the action. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Not the start that they wanted, but let's see what they can do in this round.
That was a tough last round. Now you've got to make sure he doesn't put it on him. That's what he's going to try and do. So tie him up, hold him, lean on him. Don't get drawn into a fight. Not yet. Not until your senses have come back.
Talk about punches and bunches. That's the mantra for this fighter with that exceptional hand speed.
You've got to ruffle their feathers, Todd. You cannot let them get comfortable, drag them, get them complaining to the referee, because once somebody with excellent foot speed and excellent power gets into the rhythm, the fight is over.
Just when you thought we'd see a lull in the action, here we go again. Throws the jab, but it doesn't score. Halfway through the round, and it's pretty much even, Steven.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap. Now, this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them. More than happy.
Well, Johnny, we're a couple rounds in. What are you seeing so far?
This is why I love the little guys. This is exactly why I love them. Look at them, toe to toe, heart for heart. You know, mano a mano, they're letting the shots go.
And they're down. It looks like this one's gonna be over.
Oh, he's down. Is he gonna raise like the Undertaker?
For defensive abilities.
Oh, I heard that, never but I saw it.
Let's talk about Crawford in that last round. He's been knocked down, but at least not knocked out yet.
You've been put down, you've got to think right, survive, and then give it back the next round.
Time winding down as we get set to jump back in the action. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Got to get the momentum shift coming their way. What can they do here?
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on point again. This round, they've got to coast around. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
You'd like to see more jabs. Needs to put some combination work together. One punch is good, two punches better. You'd like to see more jabs. Well, with welterweights, they sometimes bring you the best of both worlds. Fast hands and power.
Let me explain to you about a fast fighter. A fast fighter that's got hand speed and footwork. They're relaxed. They're confident. They know they just have to quick burst. Boom! In a split second, they've let four shots go. Their footwork has got them out of the way. And these guys are so relaxed. And that's why they can maintain this all the way through a fight.
Halfway through the round, and I don't know who's got the advantage. Great stuff.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Insane action. They exchange punches. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Nice counter shot. Let's talk about Crawford in that last round. Well, there was no doubt about who won that round.
Dominance, without a doubt, made it look so, so easy.
referee calling for seconds out as we get set for another round. And there's the bell to start the round. But Johnny, can he keep the momentum going after that last huge round for him?
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
Look at the hand speed and footwork between these two elite level middleweights. These two featherweights are going to let their hands go, you know that.
Look back in the history books, some of the best fighters in the world were the middleweights. Yes, the glamour division is the heavyweights, we know. But I'm telling you now, you look right there, these guys are on it. Fast, sharp, powerful. But it hurts, and you can imagine that being you. Look at the size of an average man.
Both of these fighters have had their moments.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
When are we going to see a jab from these two? Wanted action, and they are delivering. And that was it. That was the big shot we were waiting for.
Beautiful, sneaky shot to take.
Ladies and gentlemen, a knockout victory and one of the biggest surprises of the year.